What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Online. I just want to make a quick video letting you guys know, starting today, April the 20th, and running until April the 27th, ESO Plus will be free. Now, this will give you full access to DLC game packs, new zones, quests, dungeons, and more. This includes Imperial City, Arisium, Thieves Guild, Dark Brotherhood, Shadows of the Hist, Morrowind, Horns of Reach, Clockwork City, Dragonbone, Somerset, Wolfhunter, Murkmire, Wrathstone, Scalebreaker, Dragonhold, and the newest DLC, Harrowstorm. Also a craft bag offering you unlimited storage for all your crafting materials, double the bank space, a 10% increase to experience gain, gold acquisition, crafting inspiration, and trait research, double furnishings and collectibles in your house, also exclusive ability to dye costumes, and double transmute crystal storage. Now, the one thing this will not include, of course, is that, the credits that you get, of course, your Crown Store credits, that will not be included with the free trial. Only paying members get that benefit. All you have to do is log into the Elder Scrolls Online, navigate to the Crown Store, select the ESO Plus tab, and then select the free trial. There's no credit card, debit card, anything like that needed to participate or sign up. Of course, if you do decide to go ahead and be a member after this is over, you will receive all those benefits, plus those crown credits as well will be added to your account every month, or for every month that you purchase ESO Plus. Anyway, guys, like I said, I just want to let you all know that this will be going until April the 27th. So if you play a lot, you've never experienced the crafting bag, or if you can't afford it all the time, now's a great time to hop on, do some farming, that kind of thing. Because everything will go into that crafting bag, and you won't have to store it on your character or in your bank. And then once the event is over, you can still access that crafting bag by taking things out of it. You just cannot put new items into a crafting bag once your Plus or ESO Plus runs out. So just in case you did not know that, I want to clear that up as well. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment. Let me know, are you looking forward to this free trial? And if you liked it, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. If you are a subscriber, click the bell icon up in the top right corner so you know when all my videos go live. If you have a chance, share the video and be sure to check out the affiliate GT Racing. All their information is linked down in the description. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.